guys. My name is Sofina. I would hope that you're doing well first. I want just to show you something like how to activate the PhotoFiltre Studio 10th. Here, when I installed it, I found out about the PhotoFiltre Studio is only give me only 30 days. Then I have the registration like key number. You will find it in the link under the video in the comments. Okay, under the video in the description. Sorry. Okay, here type the name whatever you want, but me I will make like live long. Okay, you long is better. Okay, and after you can type with me or you can check as I said on the under the video. Okay, 775B47 and that's 6537D and after 8C4A7FFB57A. I click and need to go out and to go in again because this is really important. Okay, live long license is here. If you have any comments or whatever, okay, regarding this video or something else regarding the IT, just leave me a comment, I will try to answer you. If not, have a nice day and weekends, guys.